ever seen. For when the spring turns into summer, she is always 17. It was 1961 when we went to Washington. She put her arms around me and said, Camelot's begun. We listened to his visions of how our land should be. We gave him our hearts and minds to send across the sea. 1963, white and black upon the land. She brought me to the monuments and made us all join hands. Scarcely 6 months later, she held me through the night. When we heard of what had happened in that brutal Dallas life. Oh, she is always 17. She has a dream that she will end us in a love that we can borrow. There is so much joy inside her, she will even share our sorrow. She's our past, our present, and our promise of tomorrow. Oh, truly, she's the only hope I've seen, and she is always 17. It was 1965 and we were marching once more. From the burning cities against the crazy war. Memphis, LA and Chicago, we fled through 68. Till she took me up to Woodstock saying, with love it's not too late. We started out in 70s living off the land. She was sowing seeds in Denver, trying to make me understand that mankind is woman and woman is man. And until we free each other, we cannot free the land. For she is always 17. She has a dream that she will end us and love that we can borrow. There is so much joy inside her, she will even share our sorrow. She's our past, our present, and our promise of tomorrow. Oh, truly, she's the only hope I've seen, and she is always 17. She has no fear of failure. She's not vexed with broken dreams. For the future's just beginning when you're always 17. I've seen, and she is always 17.